How are the numbers weather-wise? What a gorgeous day yesterday.
Holy cow. Monster surf.
Yes.
Big old sun. 80-degree temperatures. I don't know.
And real quickly.
About as classic as it gets.
Because of the big surf, you know.
Sea mist.
We went out. Yeah, there was sea mist covering the west side of Santa Cruz.
Yeah, you'll see that when it gets real big. I did the bike tour, Dale, as they said, in the afternoon, and checked all the spots from natural bridges to Swift Street to Steamer Lane, and got some good pictures and some video, ran into a couple friends, and what a day. SkyCam 8 Monterey, high atop the Embassy Suites in Seaside. Looking pretty good this morning, but guess what? There is actually some fog just offshore. We'll show you that in a second. Temperatures in the low 50s and upper 40s. We did form some low clouds out here, but as they moved in, the wind shifted offshore and blew them right back out. So we are under crystal clear conditions this morning once again, and it'll mean another pretty warm day. So you can see that easterly flow, which again keeps the low clouds off the coast, which is a good thing. Also keeps the winds offshore, which is good for the surf. And then the winds will switch around out of the northwest, but just light, 5 to 10 miles an hour. So another light wind day and another high surf advisory day with the swell still holding really strong right now, running at about 17 feet every 17 seconds. So we're going to have a little bit of a range in the swell, and it'll start to come down a little bit, but surf will still be about 6 to 15 feet. And again, just double those numbers in the big wave spots, 20 to 30 feet. So we're talking about some big stuff up at Mavericks. Warm sunshine, light winds, and again, it really doesn't get much better than this. This could be, you know, one of the nicest days of the year. It doesn't really matter what month we're in. Summertime wouldn't even be this nice. We'd normally have quite a bit of fog at the coast, and we'd have 60s instead of those 70s and 80s. 82 in San Jose today, 86 in Hollister, and low to mid 80s through the Salinas Valley, even potentially getting close to 90 there in King City, about 88. Along the coast, middle and upper 70s to about 81 in the beach in Carmel, so dig out the sunscreen, and basically 80s in all of Santa Cruz County. So again, if you can get out during the lunchtime hour out of work, you may want to cash in on some of that sunshine. We'll do some sun tomorrow as well, and a nice night tonight and tomorrow night for stargazing. Friday night, we'll have a chance of showers, as well as Sunday night. There are two cold fronts that'll pass through, but they both look very weak. So even though we'll cool down considerably between today and Friday, we'll get rid of the 70s and 80s for the most part, and we'll be back into the 60s. We'll also have some clouds around, so we may see a shower Friday night, most likely dry all day on Saturday. And Sunday looks dry until about the late afternoon, and then that next cold front comes in. We could grab a couple of showers from that, but we got a couple of days to fine-tune that.
Okay.